So we do everything that has to do with grossing. So what grossing is whenever a patient has something taken off of them surgically or from a wreck or any type of incident where they have to, you know, get anything removed from their body, we get that. And what we do is we gross it, we assess it, we look for the key things for that certain body part or whatever we get, even inanimate objects, and we dictate about it and talk about it and give enough information so that way the pathologist can correlate what we say to what they see up under the microscope, and it helps with diagnosing the patient. Each semester we are able to go to the actual gross room here at Ruby 2 times out of the semester. So we did 2 in the spring, 2 in the summer, and we're doing 2 in the fall. And what they do is that they put us at this station and they give us these specimens and they're like, go for it. but I like it because I think that's the best way to learn. It's like, just give it to me and I'm just gonna have to figure it out. I think that's the best. So it helps to be more comfortable and to get that experience. And it also helps with school because once you've seen it, once you know what the cutting looks like, what the organ actually looks like when you get it, how tumors look, and you can see it in person and feel it, it definitely helps with the studying and the didactic part of the program. Next year is all clinical rotations. So we go Monday through Friday for whatever facility that we're at, and we're there full time, you know, every day until the December that we graduate. So we actually get to have that clinical rotation experience before we get out into the real world. And I've never been somewhere where everybody smiles. Like, I'm not talking about just at school, but like at Walmart, like anywhere I go. And it's just a welcoming place and very diverse. We're the number one program for pathology assistants, so I couldn't resist.